अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। Prove that if A vector is equal to I unit vector plus 3 J unit vector minus 2 K unit vector and B vector is equal to I unit vector minus J unit vector minus K unit vector, then A vector and B vector are perpendicular. Solution: here A vector is equal to I unit vector plus 3 J unit vector minus 2 K unit vector, B vector is equal to I unit vector minus J unit vector minus K unit vector. Therefore, according to definition of scalar product of two vectors in component form, we have A vector dot B vector is equal to 1 into 1 plus 3 into minus 1 minus 2 into minus 1. Note it, it can be written as equal to 1 minus 3 plus 2 equal to 3 minus 3 equal to 0. This shows that A vector and B vector are perpendicular.